Doing that shit. Can I fix that? Yeah, I can. Okay, cool. Advanced settings. Turn that off. Is that going? I'm not changing the car. I want to keep the rear-wheel standard, though. Not rear-wheel standard, rear-wheel junior. Fuck. Ah, fuck up the wheels. Came in a little hot on that one. Save it. Damn it. Didn't save that one. Thank you. Nope, didn't hit the brakes. I forgot about that. That's that fucking high speed entry. Damn. I fucked up. Okay. Took that one a whole lot faster and almost saved some time. Don't know why I slowed down on that. Damn it. Almost saved it. Almost. It was right there, though. It was right there. Damn, I fucked up that last lap. I really did. That last lap, I really did fuck up. A lot. Those first few laps, I've messed that car up like it was totaled. There was no way that car was going to finish that race. Then that fourth lap, I totaled that car completely on the hill. I was a dead man. At that point, I was a dead man. Fuck it, we'll join an online server. why do people want to fucking be on that track? It is the most useless track in the world. Do I have to make one? Welcome to the channel, or welcome to the video. I am currently trying to find a track to get onto. Do you have any suggestions? Because I'm open for any. Group 3, I'm not doing Group B's, not yet. I have those. No, I don't have that, never mind, I don't have the FT. I have the F1500. I have that though. I have no idea what the fuck that says. And that's 200 laps. And he's alone. Oh, I feel bad for the dude. I really do. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, they picked the fucking Grand Prix for that. Ain't that fun? They picked go-karts to do it with. I have Group 3, so I'm not one to drive this car. Why does everybody want to do Group 3s? Oh, fuck. Drags. Why? You know what? Fuck it. I'm at 1,000. Damn it. Fuck it, more Red Bull shit. Might as well. It's not professional sandwich. Then I'll get a professional later. And no, I'm not under influence. Well, I am. Off camera. And off mic. Feel free to leave a comment if you'd like. Doesn't matter. If you have any suggestions on what I should be driving, or what I should be doing. I don't drift. I don't have any kind of tune for that, and I don't know how to tune for it.
Doing pretty good. Live streaming.
What's up, Green?
Not so much.
I am currently live streaming.
I just finished live streaming.
I'm currently doing a Red Bull Junior race.
Congrats.
I'm having fun.
I'm crying. It's been a while since a video game has made me cry.
Why? What happened?
Sad ending. One of the characters that grew attached to died, I guess, within the story.
Oof.
Yeah.
Which game?
Borderlands 3. I was live streaming it.
Yeah, I've never even played Borderlands 1 at all anyway, so I have no idea what's going on.
I played 1, 2, and now 3. So,
damn.
Oh.
tough, fucker. Beat that time, son of a bitch. Damn, I didn't make the 5,000. 500 off of that? That's some bullshit. Six fucking laps.
Yeah, one thing you'll get to know about me is that I cry a lot during sad times. Doesn't matter what it is.
It's fine. It's okay to do it.
I know it is.
Hell, I cried when they killed Cade on Destiny 2. Like, that was my favorite character, and they killed him off. I knew that motherfucker for fucking 5 years, and they killed him.
Thanks for the spoiler alert, guy. Well, at least now my dad is not to be less sad, because I would be expecting a death. It's probably not going to help me, since I'm probably just going to cry anyways.
And the problem is, they're getting rid of the Forsaken campaign, which is the mission that they killed Cade on.
Oh, God damn it.
They're putting it in the vault.
Alrighty then.
Because they don't have enough fucking space to, or enough fucking money, but they do. They've made plenty off of it, off the microtransactions, to make a new one, just so we can keep our shit. said his fastest lap in the last lap. For like four of the laps, I did a Joker lap. Or Joker's turn. I just went around the corner, went down the other track, came back out. I gave myself a handicap, and AI still couldn't keep up. But before I get into the next race, fuck you, game. Fuck you. Fuck you. God damn it. Your bullshit game. Your fucking bullshit. Damn it. I had to do all five of these motherfucking races to get this 2,000 mileage points just to get one chrome. I need 14,000 mileage points and this is my fifth fucking race just to get 2,000. I slowed down way too soon on that turn. Thank you. God damn, he's a ways up there, ain't he? See if we can fucking change that. This gearbox seems to be doing the job, though. I can see the color of his car. He's a white Red Bull Junior. Cool. Good to know. We're closing the gap. Take that lap time back. Definitely not getting it this lap though. Probably. Got it back. God damn. Never mind, we're not gonna get back. Fucking Christ. Dawa back there is fucking booking it in this bitch. How did they set a fucking 131 with a basic fucking goddamn Red Bull Junior? That is some bullshit. They stole my spotlight, them assholes. That was a good race though. I had a lot of fun on that one. Yeah. Let's go get that fucking chrome I've been wanting. I've done all those fucking races again. I've done them twice now. Mileage exchange. Don't want the K1 chrome, I want the white one chrome first. Now. Let's see what that looks like. Fuck it, we'll use a Viper. Paint. Yes, I don't give a fuck about the decal, I can remake it. It's a fucking double white stripe, that's all it is. Come on, where are you at? Yeah. Chrome. Meaning, I can put my chrome wheels on my fucking Camaro now. Ooh. Yes. No, do not give a fuck, I didn't do anything to it. Fuck. Never heard it. Don't judge me. I'm still not used to this type of menu for this game. There's my Camaro. What? Fuck you, game. Guess I'll just go back to this one. Paint. Paint all. I realize I gotta redo that fucking bottom stripe again. Damn it. There we go. Let's go with the 2-inch plus. Yeah. Special cover. I no longer need that. I have chrome. Yeah. I have an issue with it. decal. It's way too many fucking stripes.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'm gonna make them wider. I'm just getting them lined up first. Bye. Bye.
Sorry it took so long on that. I just really like this Camaro. Then I found a cool design for that racing stripe. Even I can't steer that fucking wheel that far. What the fuck, game?
I don't know what the fuck happened there. Awesome.
350 horsepower, 350 foot-pounds of torque, and it's spinning that bitch around. Okay, going to the pit. I don't even know where the tire wear is at. Holy fuck, I ate those tires up. Okay, I wasn't paying attention to that. The thing is, it's all-wheel drive.
Turn to the side.
This bad boy is doing for Nürburgring. Yeah, I think that's enough of Laguna Seca. Yeah, that's enough of Laguna Seca.